star thing? Huh. There's another door this way. Alright, so what is this? We need to make these match up or something? Like, what's down this way? Do I gotta run from this one? All these bandage boys? Okay, let's fight them. I can't resist. And then there was two. And now one, the big mummy himself, who doesn't even really look that much like a mummy. Come think of it. Looks like some guy in a rubber suit. Come on, Ruby. I don't think we've ever gotten this far in the song before. Let's see what's over here. There's another door. And what's like all the way if we go around here? Oh, another door. Sheesh, how many doors? Okay, hero needs to be healed pretty badly. Okay. Alright, so let's take this door. So this goes. Oh, hi. What did that do? I don't know what that did. Huh. Got me. It's not healing us or anything, so. That means it sucks. Check out this other bottom one. First we're gonna fight with something. Nice. And Gwen. Gonna kick butt and take names now. That's right. There's another one of these things. What the hell that's accomplishing. I haven't at all looked up here, but I'm suspecting there's another door. Or doorway, rather. I don't know what we're doing here. Let's go check the other side. Not that I... Oh! We're changing the configuration of this stuff. fighting on it. We didn't check that other side though. This doorway. These monsters trod in my bolognese. Okay, that moved another thing. Maybe now they're all in a row. Hopefully I didn't mess it up. Yeah, they are. Cool. Not that we needed them to be, just... helps with my OCD, you know. Hello? Oh dear, this is turning into quite an ordeal. Here's another guardian. Fortunately, we haven't done anything to threaten the spire. One has to act on our part, and we'd be in a serious world of hurt. Come on, kids, hurry along. We must keep moving. Let's spit a spitball at the statue. See what happens. Hello? Oh. Pretty music. And I'm happy to say that, knock on wood, and I am actually knocking on wood, no skips at all that I could detect in this game, frame skipping or anything like that, which pretty much jives with what I've heard, that it was actually the ROM that was giving people problems. There's normally an anime cutscene like this. The music would be skipping all over the place. Wow, that's awesome. Awesome. Especially when people would talk, it would skip, like they sound like they're stuttering. It'd be ridiculous. But do we heal up to full? Oh yeah! I'm loving this place now. I mean, it does look a little jerky, the way the landscape's moving around, but that might be the way the game is, I'm not sure. Well, we can't, like, check out anything out of here, so... Who stopped the pretty music? Ah, there it goes. Oh, there's monsters here too? The music's so pretty, it lulled me into a false sense of security. Okay, so we got stairs up here. We've got this thing here, which I can't do anything with. And we got a wall there. Got some monsters here. See, if I choose AI from here, I think it just stays on. But we're not gonna find out because they're gonna kill this thing any second. They're really easy. Yeah, see how it went into the next round? Okay, so we got more stairs. More monsters. Okay, so we're going up the left stairs. Oh, there's a door. Hello. Can't do anything with that. Wait, we went back. Oh, we can't go anywhere. Okay. Well, I didn't see we're on some kind of platform or something. So let's go up here. In a minute. Okay. Oh, we can step off of this one. Doesn't it look the same? Why can't we move off the other one? Was I not doing something right? There's more doors, damn it. Oh my. See, we can't go in that one. Ugh. Who's Grandpa defending? What is he doing? He's defending. I don't know why he feels like he has to do that. But okay. Okay, so this top left one we can't go in. The top right. Oh, so we came in from the bottom right. So let's go. I might run from this. I'm getting bored by the combat. No, let's just attack. Let's attack this thing. Through! Is this where I came? Alright, let's... I don't know if that's a duplicate room or not, but let's try this one. Ooh! Ooh, look at those things! We are not at full strength either. Technically this one's a little closer. Nine. Oh boy! Not good. Oh, and you moved! You know, that's what it is. Ruby finishes off enemies, if possible. Whenever Ruby strikes, it's for 3 hit points, and the enemy's gone. So, like... it's like finishes off enemies, I guess. I thought it was random. This is gonna hurt. I'm gonna be okay. We both need to heal, though, definitely. See? Finish off. What it is. It's what it is. Alright, let's try that bottom one. I can go in here, right? Yeah. If I move again. Oh, not hero. Ah, feels nice to be all healed up again. Let's try through here. Ah, see, this is different. Is it the same 4 doors? Oh, okay, we'll definitely get rid of the Crystal Knight thing first. Oh my god! 30 points? Thank you. Grandpa, heal yourself. Oh, these are different ways in here. Oh, wow. I have a feeling- this is our first dungeon. I have a feeling these dungeons are going to be extremely complicated. Because they kind of already are. Ooh, chest. Got an herb. Hurrah. Oh, maybe those don't open up. I figure they open up and you go through them at a later point. Okay, so we could go in the bottom right. Is this... Have we been here before? Oh. Oh, wait, I want to open that. $337 silver. Okay, so we've got that other one, that other door, and we've got this. Oh, my God. Okay, got an herb here. Let's check down here. It's just a doorway. We can go up in here though. I think we've been here. Let's head through that center door. Center door! We can make it! Oh, we made it. I hear wind! Windmon, wind! Let me just save here. Seems like a good time to save. Hello. Ah, lots of slimes. Ah, my boy, we've arrived at the 7th floor of the spire. The ancient writings speak of a secret way to the top floor somewhere in here. We must search this room thoroughly to find it. Is he going off by himself? Back at. Well, you gotta search for us and we can just watch you. You probably have to head up further into it. Gonna keep walking back and forth. There's gotta be a way to the top floor from this room, lad. You just have to look harder to find it. Examine everything. Leave no stone unturned. How about we actually look around instead of walking back and forth? Maybe it's this thing. Whoa, hero. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I pressed past it. Hero? I don't think we're in Kansas anymore. Yeah, and I don't think you're a Toto either. I think this must be the secret room Grandpa was talking about. I hope that destroyer Leo's looking for isn't lurking around here. He probably is. What are these things? Nothing? Oh, look at that.
Look at that!
That's gonna make red light and kill us all, maybe.
Hmm.
Althena? Naked girl? Yay! Oh well.
Hero.
It's Althena! Sheesh. Well, the shadows just because of the light in the room. It's Luna, aka Goddess Althena. Althena.
It looks like a girl.
No kidding. I figured it was a stapler.
My name is Lucia.
Oh.
I have come from the Blue Star on an urgent mission.
Oh.
Your world is in grave danger.
I thought it was Althena from the beginning.
I must see Althena immediately. Take me to her. She looks like she could be some sort of goddess or something. What are we gonna do, Hero?
Yeah, the
Ruby to Hero!
The lip sync is off. Hello? As I'm watching this too. It's not just a recording.
She's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen.
Is she the one from the intro? I thought that was the goddess Althena being woken up.
Hero, what are you babbling about? She's not even human. Snap out of it.
Oh, hey. Knock it off, Ruby. Hey, wait a minute. Where are you going?
I have come to this world to seek Althena. My search begins.
Althena? You mean the goddess Althena? I don't know if I can help you, but I'm willing to try. Who are you? Oh, sorry. I'm Hero, and, that's Ruby. In the flesh. If you are residents of this world, you must help me find the goddess Althena. It's urgent that I find her. The fate of your world hangs in the balance.